take me to Billy Bones, my pet.
I'll break it off.
Good evening, Bill.
Back with a gift from all your old shipmates.
The black spot.
Me chest, lad. He'll be coming soon.
What? The one-legged man?
The cyborg.
Quick, we gotta go.
1, 3!
Clinch net.
The RLS Legacy.
The good ship is Spaniola.
Make ready for the captain.
The captain's aloft.
I'm Captain Amelia.
Well, Captain, here's your crew.
I don't like this crew, and I don't like the men.
How did I describe them, R.O.? I said something rather good this morning. Poor copy.
This is undoubtedly the seediest bunch of cutthroats, villains, and scoundrels I have ever seen, so who hired them?
Poetry.
Mr. Silver?
Leg jam, count of one.
Long John Silver, at your humble service.
Captain Tychons are
talking.
Ish a morph.
Did you know Captain Billy Bones?
Bones?
You can't ring any bells.
Loose, oh, solar sails!
I'll be pounding a few skills into that thick head of yours to keep you out of trouble.
Smart as paint you are.
Smart as paint.
Me thinks you have a soft spot for him.
I'm the one what's taking care of Mr. Harold.
John's gone too genteel for bloodletting.
I care about one thing. Flinch, throw.
When the time is right, we'll kill them all.
Your father not the teaching sort?
No.
How old were you when he died?
7.
I were 8 when my father died at sea.
You got the makings of greatness in you. Change in plans! We move now!
Fire that musket, and I cut his soul!
Join us, lad!
I'm gonna make sure that you never see one doubloon of my treasure.
Do say hello to Mr. Harold.
Tell him yourself!
That boy there be a better man than any 2 of them.
Flip wanted to make sure that nobody could ever steal his treasure.
Why are you doing this for me?
I like you, boy. I didn't think I was lying about that.
Take Captain Flynn. I tried caging her afar, but...
Did you break his heart?
I can never harm you. You're honest. Brave. You didn't learn that from me.
I learned it from my friends, Mr. Silver.
Stay out of trouble.
When have I ever done it?